it's an exciting time and it's an exciting place to be.
The volume in our department is second to none, and the fellow is an integral part of the department.
You really can't ask for a busier work setting than here at Indiana University.
The fellowship in minimally invasive surgery has been in existence since I moved here from Washington University in 2002. The fellowships here has grown by leaps and bounds.
I grew up in Long Beach, California. I went to medical school at University of California, Davis. I was a urology resident at the Kansas University. Robotic surgery and an academic physician were very important to me. So I started talking to my mentors at Kansas University about where I needed to go, and Indiana University was on top of everyone's list. When I was interviewing for fellowship, there are a couple things that I wanted. One of them was mentorship, and I believe that Dr. Sutterman was in a great position to be a fantastic mentor to me. He has a fantastic experience with robotic surgery, but also he's had a number of leadership roles within the American Urologic Association. His enthusiasm when it came to my academic and career development was unmatched by anybody that I had met on the interview trail.
It's personalized training one-on-one. If there is a two-year fellow in our midst, we do not take another fellow, which means that fellow gets individualized training over his or her entire two-year period.
I had great training from where I was coming from, but I wanted to take it to the next level. And to do that, I needed a department that was going to be busy and seeing complex cases. We see a tremendous amount of patients here. We are the primary referral center for the whole state.
The fellows get a wide breadth of surgical experience in all aspects of upper tract, adrenals, laparoscopy, and robotics.
I wanted to focus on the upper management of upper tract malignancies, and we see a huge number of upper tract urothelial cell cancers. We see adrenal cancers. We also see plenty of renal cancers. And then beyond the cancers, we have a lot of benign conditions that we treat, reconstructive surgery and like pyoplasty. So there's really no shortage of these kind of cases.
We work closely with the oncologists for all the kidney cancers, for the nephroureterectomies, for upper tract urothelial cancers, for prostate cancer. We also collaborate with the transplant surgeons for our laparoscopic donor nephrectomies, as well as the endocrinologists for adrenal cancers and for benign adrenal tumors.
The resources have just been fantastic. Currently we have the SI, we're going to be getting the XI soon. The other sites that we work with all have the XI robot. We have a simulation lab.
We incorporate both research and the clinical work and training over the entire two-year period. That allows the fellow to develop projects that take 2 years, and you need that time to not only develop the research project, but also to complete it. There is an opportunity for our two-year fellows to get an additional degree, and the degree can be structured to suit the fellow's requirements.
The MPH program has multiple tracks. I'm pursuing a biostatistics track, and that's really to improve my ability to design and conduct research. This was something that Dr. Sutterman encouraged me from day one to do.
We have had a long-standing relationship with the engineers at Purdue University, so that research component is an important part of our fellowship.
The education is multi-dimensional. Not only am I being educated, I have a role as an educator when it comes to the residents I work with and the medical students. We have great residents here. They're hardworking and they're motivated, and a lot of them participate in research in a productive way. We also have a very robust educational conference schedule, really covering a lot of topics in all of urology. And these conferences are delivered by leaders in the field of urology. You can look at the numbers, you can look at the publications, but when you meet somebody and they tell you that their primary goal is to build your career, that's impactful.
It's a relationship that lasts throughout their career. It's just not during the time that they are here in Indianapolis.
The energy that Dr. Sutter has and the enthusiasm really that he has for my career makes me feel, you know, motivated, and makes me feel secure that I am in the right place in the right time to do this fellowship.